खलनायक बना गैंगस्टर, संजय दत्त रिवील्स द मोशन पोस्टर ऑफ साहिब बीवी और गैंगस्टर। ऑल दोज हु हैव बीन ईगरली वेटिंग टू वॉच संजय दत्त ऑन द सेल्यूलॉइड आफ्टर भूमि नीड नॉट टू वेट लॉन्गर। एवर सिंस द एक्टर अनाउंस्ड हिम बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ तिग्मांशु धूलिया साहिब बीवी और गैंगस्टर 3, देयर हैज बीन लॉट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी अराउंड द फिल्म। पीपल आर एक्साइटेड टू वॉच संजय दत्त बैक इन द बैड एस अवतार। मीनवाइल द मेकर्स ऑफ द फिल्म हैव ड्रॉप द फर्स्ट ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर ऑफ द फीचरिंग संजय दत्त। इट फीचर्स हिम होल्डिंग अ गन स्टाइल with a few glasses capped in front of him. Sanjay Dutt has revealed this motion poster on his Twitter handle, writing the caption as, "Ji haan, main hoon khalnayak, ab ban gaya hoon gangster." We hear part 3 takes off from where part 2 ended and will be mounted on a bigger scale with Sanjay Dutt playing a royal too. Meanwhile, Tigmanshu Duriya had earlier revealed that this film is naughty, crispy and twisty. Jimmy Shergill, who is part of the movie, was earlier quoted as saying, "The gangster keeps changing, so the idea of the series is Sahib Bibi remains the same, but the gangster keeps changing. This time it's Sanjay Dutt. So who better than Sanjay to play the gangster?" He further added, "This is my fourth film with Sanjay. We had great fun in Rajasthan talking about old stories. He talks to me in Punjabi. We have great memories together. I think it's going to be the biggest out of the three, visually as well as story-wise. It's going to have that thrill which Sahib Bibi series offers, but on a larger scale." Sahib Bibi or Gangster 3 is slated to release on 26 July 2018. Also stars Chitrang Singh and Mahi Gill. Apart from this film, Dutt will also be seen in Inder Kumar's Total Dhamal, Ashutosh Gowarikar's Panipat and Karan Malhotra's Shamshera.